digging, setting, spiking, eating sand. Beach volleyball, not for the timid.
Well, it's hard. I'm sweating like crazy.
No stretch to understand why. The Olympic sport, two-on-two, is dominated by movement.
You got to think, what are his options on his shot or her shot? And where am I going to go and how fast? And you really kind of got to take a gamble a lot of times.
And with plenty of soft, variable court to traverse, the challenge palpable, especially to those who play competitively.
Good job.
We have over 300 teams that play here per week.
Wow.
1,500 people pound the sand.
Neal and I pounded the sand with a little help from some friends. After a slow, somewhat frustrating start, the pace picked up.
We're getting into a rhythm. I mean, it's kind of like tennis. I feel like you have to volley a little bit first, and so it's not all about you. It's really about teamwork.
And in some cases, trash talk.
She's totally weak. Aren't we winning?
That's right. Dominating.
It's pretty one-sided, if you ask me.
Yeah, I think it's him against her. Neal and I are accessories, if you will.
The good news, the U.S. Olympic teams are anything but, as the women are favored to win and the men are ranked in the top four. Neal and I, well, we'll try to play nice and keep practicing. Yay!
It's harder than it's one of those sports that's harder than it looks. And it's a heck of a workout, too.
Yeah.
I was sore the next day.
I've never played two-person volleyball. I've played, typical, seven, eight people, which is a lot easier, obviously.
It is, because you can just stand there and hit the ball. And when you get two people on a side,
yeah. There's a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. And you can't be a ball hog. My deal was, my partner kept saying, set it up for me. Come on, don't try to do everything
all
yourself.
All right. So, guys, Min, what do you think?
I think I have to give it to Neal because he did an overhand serve. I liked the form on the serve.
And I think I'm going to give it to Neal because it seems to me you ate more sand than Sandra.
I did eat a lot of sand.
Which shows effort.
I ate enough dirt on the mountain to last me all week.
No. You can't talk your way out of this one.
Oh,
Neal,
boy.
You get another medal today, bud.
3-1.
There you go.
I'm toast.